Sam, we've received a distress call from the distro center staff. Check the order on the delivery terminal as soon as you're ready.
Sam, out of curiosity, how's it doing at the moment?
Before I answer that...
Something wrong?
When I hook up my BB, I see things.
What kind of things?
Like a face, someone I don't know, calling to me. There's this room, too, with other people talking, but I can't make out the words.
Lead-through effect. Didn't I warn you about this? You're mistaking the BB's memories for your own. They're false flashbacks, nothing more. Let me explain. A BB is harvested from its steel mother at around 28 weeks and placed in a pod. To be clear, this is before it's even born. The procedure halts its development. But even at 28 weeks, its sensory systems have matured enough to process external stimuli. It is more than capable of encoding this information into memories, which can bleed into yours via your connection.
So who's the man I saw?
Someone from the medical team, maybe? Or a BB technician? Does it matter? The BB has been in circulation for a while now. It's been handled by a lot of people. How should I know which one made an impression?
'Cause you're the expert.
No one's an expert, Sam. BBs were developed decades ago in secret. They're your quintessential black boxes. We may use them, but we don't truly understand them. Believe me, I've been trying to learn more, but almost all of the old records are gone. If I find anything out, I'll tell you, all right? Dead man's honor.
I'm fucking interested now.
Check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders.
While you're resting, I ran some network diagnostics. Corellian monitoring and holographic systems are nominal. Unfortunately, our printer is offline. I know, after all the trouble you went through to bring us those materials. This one's on us. We ordered a part a while back, but it never arrived. The printer needs it to communicate with the chiral network. Mules must have snatched it, caught that porter en route or something. If I'm right, they'll have taken it to their drop site, which is smack dab in the middle of their territory. Don't suppose you'd be up for stealing us our property back? Can't think of anyone more qualified than you.
If you don't have it on you, consider fabricating one. You never know when you'll need to recon an air. That thing you're holding is a crystal collector. Now, as the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that?
Mm-hmm.
Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
They are pretty much everywhere.
Restrictions lifted.
Sam? Seems like that bike's auto-charging unit's busted. If you want to take it for a spin, you'll need to use a generator to give it some juice.
Sam Porter Bridges.
How do I charge it? Okay. So basically I just need the generator.
Restrictions lifted.
That's not a generator, obviously. I don't think I was supposed to waste it by that. Yeah, I do not get it back. What the fuck did I equip? Okay.
Sam, Cairo crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye. I'd advise you to use your Ultra Deck to point you in the right direction. to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
Yeah, the baby does not like water. Yeah, but I can technically troll in this game, right? I can just go and remove all of the signs.
Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Today's a good day.
Okay.
This one's for you. Today's a good day.
Got some chiral crystals for us? These crystals only form in places with elevated chirillium levels, which makes me wonder if expanding the network had something to do with it. Damn, son. That is a lot of crystals. Maintenance and R&D will both get their fill, looks like.
Excess chiral crystals can be deposited at any facility. They'll be added to the stores held on site. These local stores include materials that you can draw upon to fabricate equipment as needed. Good work, Sam. It seems your connection level is increasing. As your connection level increases, larger quantities of resources will be made available to you at our facilities.
That's container repair spray for patching up cargo containers. Good for dealing with timefall degradation and all that. Useful stuff if you and your cargo have been through the ringer. We've added it to your supplies list, so it's readily available if and...
There is a correlation between elevated chirillium levels and increased crystal formation. This may well be the result of the network's expansion. You needn't worry though, local chiral density is still within an acceptable range. If you find any more, be sure to collect it. You'll be well rewarded.
If you come into more chiral crystals, you can submit them at one of our facilities. And you can deposit other resources too, along with any items you don't need. Everything has its value. What we don't use as is can be broken down into components for R&D and other applications.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Still got work to do, Sam.
not keeping the weight.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Keep on keeping on.
Mm-hmm.